Hello beautiful souls, welcome to Any Dimalo channel. If you are new to our channel, please do subscribe and follow us for more videos like this. I know you are great if you listen to me. I love you 100 times a day. But I now think even that's not enough. It's not enough to share you all my love for you. You know that life's been so hard for me lately, but you are the sweetest blessing that happened to me. It's not enough to show you all my love for you. You know that life's been so hard for me lately, but you are the sweetest blessing that happened to me. Thank you for coming into my life when you was at my worst and supporting me. And now, I'm not even afraid of bad days because I have you by my side. And with you, I can go through hell and still say that I love you with all my heart. Even if God came down and asked me to leave you, I will deny it without a doubt because it's you and it will always be you. I know how much you have changed my life in every way. It's all from the little things to the big things that you have done for me. And I can never thank you enough for it. I could never ask for anything better than you. Thank you for making my day brighter. I love you today, tomorrow, and will do till my last breath. Baby, I know it's been only a few months that we have been together in this relationship. Still, I want to tell you that spending time with you is so lovely. Going out to eat with you is so much fun, driving and singing music, and you are so calming, and every time we spend together is so memorable for me. I can't wait to see you again. I love you and miss you incredibly. I just want to take some time and let you know that even when we fight or sometimes argue, I do not want to do it. I would be happy to lose any argument with you because I can't afford to lose you ever as argument. Just know that when I say I'm yours, I mean it and can lose everything for you but not you. I love you like crazy. I don't even know when my love has turned into an obsession for you. And now I am so obsessed with you like there is nothing else on my mind. It's always you and you. I still don't understand how you understand me. Well, no one else can. That's why no one could ever take your place in my heart or mind. I just love you so much and you're mine forever. Thanks for watching. Please do subscribe.